The lumpfish, or lumpsucker, is a chubby, almost spherical fish with modified pelvic fins that have evolved into adhesive discs on the underside. There are about 30 species. They are found in the cold waters of the Arctic, North Pacific, and North Atlantic oceans. Lumpfish are poor swimmers. They come in various sizes. The Pacific spiny lumpfish only grows to around 1 inch long, while Cycloptera lumpus, the most studied species, may reach over 20 inches. Most lumpfish species have no commercial value because they are too small or rarely captured. However, C. lumpus is targeted by several countries and has been an important part of Icelandic cuisine for centuries. The males are considered a delicacy, while the females are said to not taste very good. Females are prized for their eggs, called roe, which can be sold as caviar. Many lumpfish species are poorly studied. The following information is based on research done on the species C. lumpus and may differ for other species of lumpfish. As adults, lumpfish spend the majority of their time in the open ocean. Females grow larger than males. Offshore adults feed on slow-moving prey like jellyfish and ctenophores. During breeding season, males and females migrate inshore to meet and spawn. Males will arrive before females so each male can prepare a nest. Nests are usually in a bedrock crevice or a depression in the seafloor. Females arrive carrying around 100,000 to 350,000 eggs each. Eggs are deposited in the nests. The females leave and the males will use their suction discs to anchor themselves next to the eggs. They spend the next 3 to 8 weeks defending the eggs and ensuring they get enough oxygen by waving water over them with their fins. Males return to the open ocean after the eggs have hatched. Lumpfish begin feeding on organisms like tiny crustaceans and fish just 10 days after hatching. During the first year, juveniles spend most of their time in coastal waters around algae clumps, either floating free or attaching themselves to the algae using their sucker discs. Lumpfish can inflate their bodies in defense by swallowing water or air. They are eaten by animals like sperm whales, otters, and blue sharks. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.